Hello and welcome to Sea Dogs episode 51. And I don't want to fog off, so I am just waiting one more day. Then my 3 weeks is done. And I can
You rotten
actually
bastard! I'll get
talk
revenge
to
for
him.
Sharpay's murder!
And then we are done with the Carol Rorida from the last episode. It's over now, and Pirates for Dummies to get out the lady and that kind of stuff. It's totally over now. So now it's the only this for this one. We are going to start now. Actually, it will start after this
You rotten bastard!
drinking
I'll get
contest or
revenge for
drinking night,
Sharpay's murder!
fun out with your new friends in the city before you go out to kill hundreds of people. So yeah, a good night in the city before work. Oh, I actually need to fucking push, or we can sit here all night. And then it will be a fucking long video. A little bit longer than a half an hour. But I actually have made this video, but I actually fucked it up, and then some way I have get to save on a quick save or something because my 50 episode was just gone, and I don't remember have to have deleted it, so I've probably got saved on a quick save point, and that it's something you don't should do. You should not use quick save. You can use quick save, but you should not take a save point you want to keep and save over a quick save, because next time it will delete that fucking quick save, or take that save you have done on the quick save and delete it as a quick save, I think. I'm not fucking sure of that, but I'm pretty sure of it. But I actually got to do this episode in a half an hour with all the raid. I did sink the ships. I raid all the I should raid and that kind of stuff. And then the ship was actually my watch was actually ringing when I was done and ready to leave the city. And then I just need to continue in a little bit more and do a little bit more. And then I actually forgot to put my fucking flag on when I was sailing into Saint-Pierre. That I actually survived, get back in, and then back out. And then I fucked something else up, and then I wanted to do it again. And then I figured it out. I stopped the video, and then I figured out I have somewhere deleted episode 50, so I could not load. And that I think was because of I have saved it on a quick save point without seeing it, sadly enough. I normally not do that. I am really careful about not to do that because I have problem with that before when my save point actually disappear. So I blaming the quick save point. So if you use a quick save point to save a real save, it will use it as a quick save point next time too, and it will just delete it. So beware of that. I think it's that way anyway. I don't know about I actually say it 2 times in this video, but if I did, so let it be, because I've actually confused about I actually got it with me into. It was sink, so now we only need to sink 2 ships. Good place to land.
You rotten bastards! I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder!
And I am actually not sure about something. I'm not sure about. Yeah, I have forgot about that, so fuck it. But he has only 2 ships back now. I need to sink. But the wind is against me, so it will probably be a fucking long episode. The fucking boat ships is over there. And as you can see, we have the wind right against us, so maybe we can be a little bit lucky that the wind will change a bit, but it's not look good for us.
Load the cannibals! Load the cannibals!
And we have only two ships back to sink because of we actually landed really good right up in as the way as that pirate could fire on him.
The right side, ready to fire.
Could you not just fucking attack one of them instead of laying behind me and shooting holes on my stuff? Fucking shithead. Load the fucking bullets so you don't can shoot at them right now. Please. He damaged my ship. He damaged my ship more than he damaged them. His fucking bullets was riding over me.
The left side, ready to fire! Lower away!
And then we should talk to him. Lucky enough, he only
you
should fight with two ships. So now we should actually go down to that fucking fort again, and I have the wind against me, so that's really not fucking fun. If it's not have changed, it's not look like it. And in a moment he is running in front of me. Well, no, what the fuck? He's normally speeding out of it. Even with the wind stints against me, or I've crossed my sails, or everything else, he is normally just like he has a fucking, yeah, 40 horsepower engine hided somewhere in that fucking ship. Or maybe not, a little bit more than 40 horsepower, but it was just what does come to my mind. 40, and I was not sure if I actually could complete the what I wanted to say, so. And in the next kind of three episodes of this, not three episodes, but the next three chapters in raiding the city, you actually need to be pretty fast to, if you want your loot, then you need to run around and take the loot. Actually, now we're talking about that, I actually cleaned out my people here. Good. Not because of we need them right now, but not to forget about them. And now it's really attempting to go down and try to use an amulet, but I actually know I only have one wind amulet, and I should probably, if I use it, I'd probably not find it before the dude over there asking for one of them I don't have, and it should probably be the one I'm using now. He can ask for every amulet he wants. That's no way to be sure of what you're asking, but so just collect amulets around the game, and if you only have one, don't use it, keep it, and so you have to pay with somebody with amulets. I cannot remember who it is, but yeah. It will take a bit of time to get up there if he don't want to fucking change the wind, that's engine thing. It was a lot better wind before. More speed, please. And then, of course, still when you need to run around and loot the people, you still need to think about, you need to keep as many as your own people alive as possible, because you get shares after how many people you actually got alive after the raid. So it can be you have 501 man now, so then I should have a piece. If all of them survive, I should have 1,002 pieces of gold or something like that for my crew, and some kind of amount of money too, but I'm not sure of that actually changing all after how many people you actually are back. But the gold amount actually change, so if you people got slaughtered, you are the one who is standing back with the smallest amount of gold. And of course, your bigger ship you can get and more people you can get with, but this is actually the ship we can get, that it's the biggest as possible. You can get, you can probably find something that's bigger if you are lucky, and if you take this ship and trying to find somebody else and plunder in 3 weeks time, that should be possible if you want to do that instead of using the time to sail down and pay to Spain, so you actually can be a little bit in peace. I can still not find. Why the fuck did he fire in the water, idiot?
Oh, ready to fire.
That's maybe because I've still too long away, but then I can hit him. Seriously, this guy will not be so close on that idiot when he is firing. Could he just fucking... Hey, stop that.
Fire! Right side, ready to fire!
Yeah, one cannon more. Out of business up there. Thinking he actually trying to fucking hit me.
The right side, ready to fire.
Then I cannot shoot anymore.
Side ready. The right side. The right to fire. The right to fire. The right. Get a fire!
not look like we are destroying anything anymore. I can maybe not take them out on this side, or what? Okay, that was some time.
In
peace. Damnation.
That one I have actually never thought about before. Yes, dude. Run up!
Death becomes you. Why the hell? Take no prisoner!
The devil take me!
Why the hell?
will take me! Take no prisoners! Why the hell?
You rotten bastard! I'll get revenge for Sharpay's murder!
And then... get our reward, or... some kind of money. Plunder money. He's actually finding some woman.
Let luck be always smiling down on me.
And then we got the money. Then we actually can loot all the people. could actually end it right now and just run to the fort and do the other part of it. That would probably be a good idea. I probably normally end it somewhere before this. So let us just do that and end of episode 51. Yeah, so bye for now. Let me just check it was right. Yeah, it was. So bye bye.